very, you don't want to miss it. Like the eclipse, 2 seconds and you don't miss it, okay? Do you, what's your name?
Me?
Both of your names. Okay.
Right.
Okay, you trust me, right?
Yeah.
Okay, watch very carefully. It's kind of, it'll go quickly. Ready? Now, sometimes in science things don't work, okay? I know that the wonderful Miss Wand and the lovely Miss Green told you that.
I felt it.
You felt it?
Yeah.
Now, watch this now. Why did that not explode? What caused it to explode? Give me a hypothesis. What are we going to do? What are we going to do with our grain? Looks just like that. Hypothesis. Go.
Maybe because when you blew through the tube, you were blowing like air, so oxygen.
Oh my gosh, he almost got it right the first time. That's an excellent hypothesis. He said maybe the air in the tube. Okay, good. Now somebody spin off of that. What else? How are we going to get rid of the air in the tube? Because you know it's the dust must have been causing it, right? It wasn't the grain. Look. It wasn't the grain, it was the dust. How are we going to get rid of the dust in here?
No.
What? Tell me.
Blow
the dust.
It.
Okay. You know what? You're very close. Somebody else, what are we going to do to remove the dust? Charlie, right?
Suck it out? Yeah.
Oh my goodness. You're right. We're gonna suck that air out, that dust out. But how are we gonna do that? What are we gonna use? Whoa! Did you hear her? Was that you or you?
I heard.
What is your name?
Alicia.
Oh my gosh, do you see what we just did? Some very smart person, like Alicia, said they made a lot of money from it. You could have made a lot of money. Said, hey, let's suck the air out. Let's use big fans and let's use like little vacuums. And guess what? They didn't have the problem again. Well, caused by that. Okay? You just did a scientific method. Oh my word. That's amazing. Now I'm going to put some in. Now, okay, here we go. Okay. Same amount that I had. Okay? So, what you're going to do is step right up there. You're not going to want to suck the stuff in. Okay, it's not poisonous. Cornstarch, you probably have it in there. Okay, you're going to don't blow it their way. Okay, whatever you do. Gentlemen, you're going to back up. See that sign? Okay, now you do this. Okay. As much air from your lungs. Now, if you blow down on it, it's going to go up. You got to blow across. Oh my gosh, that was better than mine! Good job!
That was awesome!
Alicia, I like you, Alicia. Here, you go right out here and get a drink. Oh my